Peace.
Guys, welcome back to another video. Today I've got a career mode out for you guys instead of mixing it up because so far it's just David Bates. Right now we're doing a Borussia Dortmund career mode, you know, and just going to get right into it. Right now just trying to get some more money, getting cups. My first team changed it about, changed centre mids, Aubameyang, Piszczek, all them, Marco Reus, good players, very good players. And that's the second team there. I might want to pause it because I'm going that fucking quick, I can't even keep up. And these are all the objectives you have to do on this random fish. I don't really care about that, honestly. I like to do it, but I don't really care about it. And then getting straight into the signings, some boy called Yedvak, I don't know actually, he was in like scouted bit, so I just got him because we need an extra backup right back for Piszczek. Then we do the youth things, so get some people on the go, hire scouts. But then there's a shite one here, so I just wait till next week to get a good one, so that's how you do. Then, German keeper, Ter Stegen, we're getting him in, come to Dortmund, son. Offering him 17.5 million for them, that's a big amount of money. And then Yedvak, he's accepted his money, he's going, we're offering him 35 grand if I believe it is. I don't know, but I can barely fucking see it. Anyway, 1-3 now in the first game of the American Cup, we just skipped it. Ter Stegen, they're wanting 44 million for him, that's just mental. So they're going up to 32 million 5, which is a lot of money as well. Then there's Yedvak, or Yedvage, I don't know, I'm saying this completely, I'm just fucking butchering his name. They can what? There you go, right, I'll just call him Tim, because that's his first name, eh? Tim. Anyway, offers from Marco Reus here, he's no selling him, at least he's like 85 million or close to there. Man City, all the money in the world, and then here's Ter Stegen, offering him his wages. 90 grand, 3 year, crucial first team, and we'll give him 10% clean sheet bonus because we're just nice people. And then Steve Bender get a transfer request here, big Bender boy. Yeah, he's actually quite worth money, surprisingly, I wasn't expecting that. We're selling for 22.5. And this is us, and then that's us at the cup already. So that's good, eh? Anyway, here's Marco Reus. We're just rejecting that, just straight up rejecting it. And then we're going for Emre Can. German, bring him in, great stamina, that's what you want. Here's Ter Stegen, he's just been in. Bang, put him in goals. Back to Emre Can, they're rejecting it. Going to 25 million, I'm just going down to like 18.5 million. So that's what you do. Then offering an offer for Kagawa. Don't really want him, don't really like him, so sell him for 25 million. Yeah, and this guy was just going through players, but he looked good. He looked actually pretty decent for a 19-year-old. So, some 13 grand a week, so we'll put it at just 4 million for now. And then, this is it here. We'll put our first scout in good old... Well, you have to put him in good old Scotland, don't you? There you go, you go in Scotland, son. Good old Scotland.
Yes, yes.
And this one, we'll put him in Belgium, since he's 5 star and 5 star. And then we'll just put another one in just some weird country, and I pick Ghana. I don't know why Ghana, fuck it. Then we'll be doing some training. Here's all the players I'm training. I'm going to get Usman Dembele up to 80, then I'll start training him. And this Pulisic boy, I think he could be really good for the future, like. Honestly, he's like 73 rated and 73. He's 73 rated and he's only 17, which is pretty decent. Now, here's Emre Can, gaining him some money. The budget's all fucked up, so we need to fix that. And this guy, they're just saying it's too valuable, no, that's right. So we're gaining him 10 million, 4 million to 10 million, like. And here's Emre Can, definitely getting signed. Alright, son. And then this boy, offering him his wages. Sebalos, that's what I'm gonna say. Sebalos, Danny, I'll call you Danny, son. Right, Danster. Anyway, that's Danster. And here's my training. Hope to get some stats up. Nobody really going up. Here's some more training. honestly, it's been a training, that's pretty decent. And that's his mid Dembele now 80, so I can change that up. So starts growing in. Go for Danny Ings. Don't actually I support Liverpool, but you know, probably a little bit biased, but I don't know. Fuck it. Near backup striker, Danny Ings. Just invite him over, man. Liverpool, Borussia Dortmund, Danny Ings, that's what you want. So he's offering him that amount. Then sign got an offer, just gonna accept that. He's not gonna use him, then Danny Ings would be paying his wages. Bang, squad rotation player, because can't give him a crucial first team like it. Some more stars growing. Pulisic. Hoping to grow him. Castro. He's feeling threatened and all that, so I can't be arsed for him sending me death messages for a career noise pitch. I'm just gonna fucking accept it, honestly. Or count out to get a wee bit more money because I'm a scavenger bastard. Anyway, here's Danny Ings accepting. Come to the club. Welcome aboard, Danny son. And then that's me just accepting that for Castro. And some more training. See, this episode is not really going to be the greatest. Okay. Because there's not going to be any games. This is just me showing you the transfers and everything. Then we've got some big offers here from Marco Reus from Bayern Munich, in fact. Big rivals who take everyone for Borussia Dortmund. And I'm saying 85 million. Same for Real Madrid, 85 million if you want them, or close to them. And this is his monthly hangs that have just came in. Some good potentials here. Actually, some really good potentials. We're just accepting them and rejecting them. Because one of the things is like, get two players with over 75 potential and grow them by 10 points. So, you know, just do that. And this guy, he looks really good. 84 potential to 94. Of overall, 53 to 71. That's decent, like. That's actually really decent. Luka Jacobs. He's probably the best one I've got so far, like. One I'm mostly really interested in. He's another good potential, 89. And 81, just not going to take that. And 86, not take that. And here we go. Big Scotland, that's what you want. Jack Graham, no. Aidan Young, no. Davy Smith, I don't know. Lee Samuel, man. Some good stats and potentials, no, but no. Now we're going back to training again. Most of the video's been fucking training, but you know what? It's important we get the youngsters up here. Make them beast players. Emery Moore, he'll be something soon then. This is it. We're going after the big boys. Marco Reus. We're just, fuck it, we're selling him, eh? Marco Reus is 40 million, aye. 40 million? 39 million, fuck knows what's going on. 35 million, there we go. Reus is 35 million for Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo now. We're going all out. In this career mode, honestly, just going all out. Offer, same offer again, Marco Reus. Marco Reus, and then... 30 million this time, just 30. Because he isn't that much compared to Hingy. Neymar, anyway, what we're doing here, I don't know, we're fucking clicking back and forward. We're going to counter it to 82 million now. And Bayern Munich came with a big offer, 79, and I'm actually stalling it for now, and now I'm accepting it. So that was pointless. Anyway, Marco Reus is away for 80 million, a big amount of money. We need to see who I get next episode. Self-substitutes. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Thank you all very much for watching. I love you all so much. And goodbye.